To improve your knowledge of the markets, focus on three things: opening bell, closing bell, and the bell icon.
Good morning, friends. Yesterday as well, our markets witnessed a volatile session, especially in the second half, where we witnessed wide swings on both the sides of the trend. Index was trading well above the 11,300 mark, but from there we witnessed a slide to test the levels of around 11,100. In the last hour, however, the support levels got defended and we witnessed a smart bounce to close tad around the 11,250 levels with loss of just 0.5%. In yesterday's volatile session, the FIIs remained seller in the cash segment as they sold worth 878 crores in cash segment, whereas in the index futures, they sold worth 1554 crores with rise in open interest, indicating shorts created in yesterday's session. We have been mentioning since last few sessions that 11,000 and 11,100 as a strong support, and yesterday as well, we witnessed a smart brown bounce from these levels. Going ahead, we sense 11,000 and 11,100 to continue to act as a demand zone. Whereas on the flip side, yesterday we saw some open interest addition at 11,400 and 11,500 call options. In this volatile condition, traders are advised to trade within this broad range by buying around 11,000, 11,100 and selling at around 11,400, 500. Thank you.
Investments in securities market are subject to market risks. Read all the related documents carefully before investing.